A second snowstorm Sunday blanketed what was left of the first 2021 winter blizzard, which dumped more than 2 feet on parts of the region.
We already had the snowstorm, so I didn't think we'd have another one within the next week.
While most of the streets are now clean of snow, they're not clear. A bitter blast of below freezing temperatures makes its way into the region, creating dangerously icy roadways and wicked wind gusts, making it feel more like single digits and below zero.
Always keep one of these around and maybe have a little shovel from Home Depot or something where you can keep it in the car and dig yourself out.
Move to Florida.
The restaurant industry felt the struggle Sunday. Between Mother Nature and the Super Bowl, the roadway outdoor dining was suspended, leaving business owners and employees no choice but to shovel sidewalks instead of serving patrons.
There's no business right now, so we can open a restaurant right now. So what can I do?
With more snow slated to arrive Tuesday morning, some New Yorkers and tourists alike welcome this year's winter wonderland.
I think the snow is beautiful. It was really nice today. There were nice, big, fluffy snowflakes falling, and we saw people building snowmen and sledding, and I don't know, the snow is wonderful.
Yes, I agree with you. The snow is wonderful and it is certainly beautiful, especially when you're looking at it from inside. But when you're outside in the elements, it's really just about bundling up, keeping warm, and that's something you're going to take with you today as you head outside. Hopefully you had some time yesterday to shovel, because if you have to still get to that this morning, it's going to be quite difficult with this deep freeze. That snow is now pretty heavy. So just be careful out there, bundle up, and if you're headed in your cars, give yourself plenty of time to get from point A to point B. We're live in Mahwah, New Jersey. Rebecca Solomon, Pix 11 News.